Just move quick and we can select where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We'll only have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners. Contact!
Possible visual on Warabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi. Second floor.
Second floor room.
Where are these offices? Just ahead. Target 12 o'clock.
That's the door to his office.
All right, weapons are tight. We need him alive. Office. All right, weapons are tight. We need him alive. Gas masks on.
Our contact with a man named Volk. We never met Makarov.
Where's this Volk?
Paris! He oversaw the delivery in Paris!
Right then. This is for the boys at Hereford.
Where?
Nikolai, we're all be broke. We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there. The LZ looks clear, but that sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meet you in 20 seconds.
That storm is massive.
The last thing we need is to get caught in that. Let's move.
So you think Warabi was telling the truth about Volk?
He was telling the truth. I bet Makarov's life on it.
We're still...
Sniper! Nikolai, get out of there! Take cover! Contact right! Contact right!
Get out of the open!
We're at the LZ! Where are you?
Almost there! This side is too hot! I can't land!
Yuri, get on the remote turret! I'm thinning them out!
That was too close!
Black Viking, get me a secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatti Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French special forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.